All right, we're getting underway with our seventh game in the 19th Wheel of Fortune, and so far we have made $332,575. Are we going to win more? We'll find out. We won almost $92,000 last game.
Hi, folks. I'm Charlie O'Donnell. We'll get to our game in a minute, but first we have a little business to take care of. Normal game? Okay, so how many people are out there? We'll make sure you have some good competition. You can play a game with a time limit or a game with a fixed number of rounds. All right, normal 20-minute game it is. Player one, could we have your name?
My name is Aubrey. Ugh.
From the Sony Picture Studios, it's America's Game. And now, here's your host, Anna White.
Thanks very much, Charlie. Welcome to Wheel of Fortune. Have fun and good luck to all of you.
All right.
There's going to be a surprise on the wheel this round. Let's take a look at our category.
Fictional character. One, all the best. Here we go. Prize are. Oh no.
Good luck. I'll
spin, Banner. Too bad. Nope. No chance of the free spin either.
Alright, player one.
Oh, barf.
Too bad. Player two, you give it a try.
I'd like to spin. Okay, come on now.
$500.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
Good. Two L's.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please. An E. I'd like to spin.
Nope.
Oh, come on.
You wish.
All right, player three. I'd like to spin the wheel. $500.
I'd like a T as in Tom.
Good. Two T's.
I'd like to spin.
Prize. Oh.
Right, just hang on to that surprise.
I'll solve the puzzle. Hello, Kitty.
She got it.
Congratulations, you get this great prize too.
What is it? What would I have won if I had picked up new scuba equipment? That's worth $5,400.
Want to see how you're doing? Take a look.
$6,400.
So, on to the next puzzle. On to the next puzzle. We're adding a $10,000 space to the wheel. So there you see that terrific prize. Wait until you see this fantasy prize we're adding to the wheel.
Personal watercraft, all right. $5,550 of value. Fill in the blank.
Category, here goes. Fill in the blank. Player two, you go first.
Okay, I can do that. Come on, show me the big money.
Too bad.
Too bad.
Oh, no.
Okay, player three.
I'd like to spin the wheel. R.
We have two R's.
I think I'll spin, Benna.
$250.
I'd like a vowel. An E? I'll buy a vowel. Let's try a U as in
no
turn.
No, no U's. Sorry. Player one, over to
you. U as in you fail. S.
Good.
All right. Okay. Ooh. How about an F? In.
We've got one of those for you.
Got it. Go with this. How about H? Okay. V. That'll help me out. Let's spin again. How about a G?
Yes, we've got one for you.
I'll go with L. May as well go again. I got a free spin. And a C. School investigator first class.
Well, that sound means that all remaining letters are vowels.
All right, so $5,000 plus chance of 2,000 more if I can identify what goes in the blank.
This puzzle has an extra question and an extra $2,000 if you can answer it correctly.
I can. The answer is private.
Congratulations.
Go on, $7,000 that round.
Let's check out our cash total so far.
Okay, $7,000 at the end of round two. I'm in the lead now. I'm in the lead by $600. Let's go ahead and play the jackpot round.
Coming right up, the jackpot round.
And I have a free spin, too. That'll help me out down the road.
Here's the category this round. Clue.
Clue, okay.
Player three.
So another $2,000 can be won this round.
Let's play.
But player three goes first. Here we go. Oh, almost.
$500. T. Not a T.
Nope.
Sorry. Okay, contestant one.
My turn.
$250.
S.
Yes, there's one.
All right. Get me started. Oh, we have to take it back.
Bad luck.
I'm going to use my free spin.
Spin?
Yes, please. How about an R? Pick it up. I'll spin. Oh, dang it. Lose a turn. We'll leave the prize there. Mike it back to me.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
$250.
An N.
Good guess. There are
three N's, yeah.
$750.
I'll spin. Come on, show me the big money.
$550.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
No, sorry.
No.
No L's. Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
Uh-oh. Well, just that one.
An E?
Lots. Four E's.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
Oh, I know it. She made it.
600.
J?
No, no.
I don't think so.
Okay, contestant one.
Oh, no! There it goes.
I'm sorry, but I have to take that prize too. Player
Barf.
Two, you give it a try.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please. An I.
Two I's.
Yep.
I'll spin.
$700.
I'd like a C.
There's a C.
Yes, we've got one for you.
I'll buy a vowel. I'll buy an A.
Yes, there's yes. one A.
I'll spin the wheel.
Oh boy.
$3,500. Are there any W?
No W.
No.
Let's let player three try their luck.
I'd like a bow. An O?
Yes, uh-huh. There are two of them.
Two of them. I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. I'll try a U.
Yes. Huh?
Two U's. Yes, and now we're out of vowels.
I'd like to spin.
$500.
I'd like an H like in half.
There are two of them.
Yes, two. All right, let me.
She's got it.
This. Munching friend.
That's correct.
Okay, that's more
like
it.
Got it.
Excellent. This puzzle has an extra question and an extra $2,000 if you can answer it correctly.
You ready? Who is it?
Answer B.
No. Answer A.
Let's check out our.
So player three sniped the lead away from me for right now. $10,850, but I can catch up.
Move on to the next round. We're going to add a $5,000 space to the wheel. Our category this time around is phrase. Contestant one, get us going. $250.
Let's go to the T.
Okay, four T's as a matter of fact.
All right. L. S.
We've got three for you. Hey, that's $1,200.
Oh, I know it. R. Dadgummit!
That's a shame. Okay.
Well, we won't touch the money.
Spin, Vanna.
$300.
I'll try an N.
We have
two of them.
I'll spin, Vanna.
Too bad.
Too bad.
Oh. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Player three.
I'll spin, Vanna.
$700.
I'll choose an F like in Frank.
Yep.
Yes, we've got one for you.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
$500.
How about a P.
Sorry, no P.
Some things are better left unsaid.
Your turn.
And I snapped the lead again.
Congratulations. Let's see how everybody's doing after this round. Okay, here's the next puzzle. Here's the category this round. Thing. This time, player two goes first.
And away we go.
$250.
Are there any T's?
Not a T in sight. Sorry. Contestant three, it's your turn.
I'd like to spin.
$500.
R.
Sorry, no R's. Okay, contestant one. $700.
N.
There's one in this puzzle. $250.
G.
One D. Bankrupt. That's too bad. Player two, you give it a try.
I'll spin the wheel.
$250.
L.
One L.
I'd like to spin.
$250.
S.
All right, I see six S's. That's $1,500.
I'd like to spin. Okay, come on now.
$400.
Let's go for F.
Not an S. Sorry, player three, your turn.
I'd like to spin.
$400.
Is there a cave, Anna?
No. Player one, over to you.
The wheel.
Six.
Why don't we go with the W?
W's. Hey, that's $1,200.
I'll go with the C.
Two C's.
M. One more. One more. Booyah!
$5,000.
Salami and Swiss cheese sandwich.
Well, that sound means that all remaining letters are vowels.
Booyah! And I've won the game, and I've won the round. The game's not over yet.
To see how you're doing, let's take a look.
$24,100.
Okay, here's the next puzzle. Want to see our category? Here goes. Same name. Now player three goes first.
All right, let's play.
$250.
I'd like an N, please, Vanna.
Sorry, no N.
Nope.
That means we'll move to player one.
I'll go with R.
$250. We have two R's. Oh, what a pity. Player two.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
Too bad.
Oh, what a pity. Player three, on to you.
I'll spin the wheel.
$900.
Let's go with an S as in Sam.
No, sorry, no S's. Player one, over to you.
Ah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let's turn things over to player two.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
$250.
T.
One T.
I'll spin. Okay, come on now.
$250.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
One L.
I'd like to spin.
Oh, I know it.
$250. No K's. Contestant three, it's your turn.
I'll spin, Vanna.
$250.
I'd like an F.
Not an F in sight. Sorry. Okay, contestant one. $600. Yes, one P. $800. Yes, there is an H. $800. $250. One C. $600. There's one D. $800. Yes, there is a B. $800.
Photo and record album.
Well, that sound means that all remaining letters are vowels.
There we go. Another round coming up.
You made that look easy.
That I did, Vanna.
Want to see how much money everybody has?
$27,450.
Now we're going to move to the next round. This round, our category is before and after.
Dumb.
One, you start us off.
T.
Good. Two T's. Hey, that's $1,200.
Now that's it. Speed up.
This round's running a bit long, so that sound means that time is running out. I'll give the wheel a final spin.
Okay.
Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth
$250. R.
There are two.
Pass.
No S's.
L as in love.
No, sorry, no L's.
M.
Uh-huh, two M's.
Peace of mind over matter. That's right.
Want to see how much money everybody has?
Up to $29,650, and we got a bonus round coming up.
The bonus round is coming up with player one.
All right.
Just choose one of these cards. There are some terrific prizes.
W.
This time the category is fictional character. We'll show you any of the letters R, S, T, L, N, or E that are in the puzzle. Okay, now
let's go with an M,
consonants and a vowel.
D, H, O.
See what you think of this puzzle.
Oh boy. Oh, Barbie. Wow, I just pulled that one out of thin air.
Good game. Well,
what did I get this time? Oh, I got the around the world trip again!
You've probably done a little power shopping in your time, but nothing like this.
Alright, I think we're gonna break $400,000 in just 7 games.
Around the planet with stops in Hong Kong, Moscow, Zurich, Paris, and New York. And just so you have some cash in your pocket, how about $25,000? Make sure you have a frequent flyer plan before you set out on this incredible trek. The price of this fantasy's free, $50,000.
So I won $79,650 this game. For $412,225. I'll see you all for that 8th game and next video coming soon.
Bye bye. Thanks for playing.